Hello friends, today we are learning how to follow and unfollow hashtags on Instagram. To follow hashtags on Instagram, firstly open the Instagram app. So here you can see Instagram app is open. So and now you have to click on a search option. So click on search options and also select the tags from search options and write the name of hashtag which you want to follow. So here I am writing here much tech, and you will get suggestions regarding your hashtags. So click on that hashtags, and here you can see it's a new feature. So you will get pop-up from Instagram. It says new follow hashtag, and it includes see the top posts from your favorite hashtags. Then you can view the latest hashtag stories in your Instagram feed. Check out the hashtags people are following in their profile. So you can also check hashtag in your friends' profiles. So click on got it, and here you can see follow button of your hashtag. So click on it, and that's it. You can follow your hashtags. To see which hashtags you are followed, just go on your profile and click on following. Here you can see people and hashtag. Click on hashtags. Here you can see much tech. So to unfollow, click on following, and here you can see pop-up of unfollow. So just click on unfollow and you will unfollow the hashtags. If you want to again follow, so click on follow. That's it.